John specifically are in barbershop quartet. Uncle Gary is a fine pianist and organist and has got three boys, all three of them play instruments. Two are professional. One is here, Jeff. He plays woodwinds in California. But anyway, they are former barbershop quartet guys. And actually, Uncle John is still in a barbershop quartet. And he's got that.
Cardinal District.
Awesome.
Good.
Indiana, yes.
And they've all been to the contest in Las Vegas. And back in the day when Aaron, my little brother, where's my brother? He's outside. Somebody get in. He and I would go to my dad's house on the weekends, and we would sing barbershop quartet songs all the way back and forth, listen to Boston Commons, and we would sing all sorts of the practices, the don't throw your trash in my backyard, my backyard's full of stuff, and Nick and I kind of sang those on the phone together, those fun songs. Nick and I got connected because Dad was telling me about the vocal majority. The vocal majority is an award-winning barbershop quartet chorus. We're based out of Dallas. You need to check them out. So I looked them up, and I was going to go to the Christmas program, and it's something that worked for Amy and I to do so. So I was thinking about this reunion, and I thought, you know, it'd be fun to have a barbershop quartet come and sing for us. I'll just email, see what they got. Well, Nick responds, and he said, and here's this, just say hi to Nick.
Hi.
No, he's got this radio voice. And I was like, wow.
Hi, how are you? Me and Mickey are good friends.
He is actually the voice and the MC for the entire vocal majority poem.
It's true.
And there's his voice. And so he's like, well, we've got practice on Thursday nights. So I was telling everybody we'd go down and watch the practice, but we didn't know when everybody's coming in. So it worked out that, hey, we'll just come sing for them. And so I've got them here today to sing for you guys for Father's Day. And they are you. But they're going to tell you the story. They are the Vocal Majority Express, the VM Express, if you will, but they're also known as the Reapers. Steve Haas, tenor. We have Brian Armstrong, lead. Steve Gray, baritone. And Nick Alexander, bass. They are members of the Reapers and all members of the award-winning Vocal Majority Chorus. The Vocal Majority is a Dallas, Texas-based men's chorus of over 150 singers, billed as America's premier pops chorus. The Vocal Majority is the performing chorus of the Dallas Metro Chapter of the Barbershop Harmony Society. Happy Father's Day from all of us. So I try to help
you. Well, we saw all the flags and bunting,
so. That's right, so we figured we would start with something that we should all know.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Tonight won't be just still the sky is
light.
The sky is light.
Ooh, ooh,
ooh, to go bright.
And make this endless day.
Endless night.
Still the sky is
light.
The sky is light.
Oh, moon, grow bright.
And make this endless day
endless night.
Tonight,
tonight,
except they were gold medal champs. We're not. So the correct, they did that too. J.J. Lombardo did the Tonight arrangement in the national anthem. That's Jim. Yes, Jim Clancy, the guy who started the Tories. Just quick background. Steve is an engineer. He's a
civil engineer.
Thought he drove a train.
Brian is working for IBM. Correct. Steve Haas is a former jingle singer and working in some other occupations these days, but his voice, you're going to kill me for this. Okay. Do you all remember Billy Bass, the fish that was on the flag that would drop out and sign, take me to the red? He's the voice of the fish.
Some place in Maine, there's a fishing store that has a Billy Bass, and they have them so they can be motion activated. So they had a Billy Bass at the front door. And so one night, the store's closed, somebody tries to break in, and the first thing you see when they break in the front door is Billy Bass, you know, saying, I want to know, can you help me find the mistake? Take me to the river. So not only is he a toy, he's the best-selling toy in America for about a year straight. He's also a crime fighter. That's the part of it.
We have two of those fish. We have two of them.
Bring him next time and he'll honor it. Oh, Dangle. Since this is Father's Day, this is a love song about Father.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling from land to glen and down the mountainside. Summer's gone and all the roses falling. It's you must go and I must. In the meadow,
know that the course did last, were you in Vegas last year or 3 years ago?
I went, but I didn't actually go into the contest.
Oh, okay. That was one of the songs that was actually the ballad the whole course did. Mm-hmm. And there's a beautiful version of that on YouTube. So I've seen that already on YouTube. One other story, back to Billy Bass for Jesus.
Why is it always me?
One of the things we do periodically, although we haven't in the last couple of years, are singing Valentine's. We go in quartets, the guys split up, and we do, you know, a couple of old songs already. And Steve generally does not like to do quartet stuff. He prefers singing in the chorus. We begged and pleaded for Steve to come and sing with us, which he did. And we went to the very first Valentine that we were supposed to sing at. And keep in mind, again, he didn't even want to be there. We walked in the building. This was an office building, and you're supposed to go find somebody to sing to him. We walked in, and it was the corporate headquarters for whatever.
Jimmy Industries.
Yeah, Jimmy Industries, which is the parent company of the restaurants that have.
It was Flying Fish.
Oh, the Flying Fish. Yeah. Okay. Well, anyway, so we walk into this to their headquarters, and the entire wall was nothing but plaques of Billy Bass. The entire wall. Dozens and dozens of Billy Bass. We took one look at it, but we turned around and leave, we wouldn't have. Anyway, thank you. That since it's Flag Day was just a couple of days ago.
Yeah.
So we'll honor the country, and he's the piccolo. I'm the jubilee. And now, oh, the Stars and Stripes. Now, it took
time. How could you not?
I'm right.
Hey, you know.
He spends like 10
minutes. Go ahead.
When you're up late,
tell a story.
No, that's the wrong story. John Philip Sousa is known for his marches. Done many, many different marches. And Stars and Stripes Forever is probably his most famous one. The challenge about singing marches is they don't have words, which makes them very hard to sing, except for this one, which actually does have words that John Philip Sousa wrote. So with that in mind, we hope you enjoy his music and his words.
Unfurl the banner and raise it to the sky. Let eagle cry from mountain island, never any watchword of our nation. Now behold this gem of all the wonder of the western sky. The emblem of the brave and true, the flag, our liberty flag, our destiny red and white and starry blue stream out of the banner so high. Every heart will sing a part as all across the land we raise our voices far and near for all to hear the echo of a chorus grand. Every heart will swell with pride to sing of our liberty, sing of our destiny as with joy we now extol the flag waving over the land.
Let us hum and the flag in honor, let us cheer it with fervent elation. It's the flag of our liberty.
And the symbol of their own emancipation. Hooray for the flag of the free. May it wave as our standard forever. The gem of the land and the sea. Ever hoisted proud and high.
Let the banner fly.
All nations remember the day. They march to the fray, that by their might and by their right it waits forever.
Every time the people hear the bell of freedom calling
one and all,
every living patriotic citizen will answer
freedom's call.
Everywhere the bold
and gallant souls come forth to bear the cross of duty,
rising up as one, divide and die
behind the flag of freedom's duty.
Patriotic hearts will falter never,
calling the stars and stripes forever,
marching to the quest for east, the west, they quell the stress, the free, depressed cry out
to
remember the day when our fathers with mighty endeavor, proclaimed as they march to the fray, as they march to the fray, defended by our mind, ever standing for the right, it waves forever. Hail to the banner that waves the stars and stripes, for stars and stripes.
That's it. We've exhausted our repertoire. We got more. We got the Lord's Prayer if you want that.
We have a breakfast. Well, let's give the Reapers a great big hand. Yourself, and Dad, you better have tears come out of them eyes from that Danny Boy song.